I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Welcome to this edition of LC Current. May the 4th be with you. It is Wednesday, May 4th, 2022, Star Wars Day. I'm Kate.
And I'm Gracie. We'll be right back with your daily announcements.
LCHS cheerleading tryouts for the fall 2022 football season will be held on May 14th. Please be sure to pick up a tryout packet from the athletic department or from Coach Williams. Join our band up for important updates and follow us on Twitter at LCHS Bears Cheer to stay up to date. Time to order the 2022 Bears Den yearbook is running out. Copies for the full yearbook can be purchased for $70. Orders can be placed online at yearbookordercenter.com and enter LC's code 8457 to purchase. You may also pay by cash or check, payable to Lawrence Central High School, Memo 2022 Yearbook, to Mr. Eric Marty in room 141. Senior supplements can be purchased in addition to the full yearbook for $30. To purchase a senior supplement in addition to a hardback copy, you may order online and select the second option.
Attention seniors, are you attending college next fall to pursue a career in a helping profession such as teaching, medicine, nursing, or social work? If so, the Becky Crum LEA Scholarship is for you. This scholarship provides $750 for a student to pay for college expenses. Please see your counselor or check out your college and career newsletter or Naviance. All applications are due by Friday. This is a great opportunity to get money for school. Please turn your completed application into the counseling office or Mrs. Payne Shearer by Friday. Alliance Club will meet today at 4 p.m.
The boys' golf team finished third in the MIC tournament behind North Central and Ben Davis. Avery Hoppus earned all MIC honors by finishing sixth overall. Ben Lukens finished ninth, and Jackson Brooks finished 10th. Jeremiah Dixon and Colton Parks finished out the scoring. The LC players will be performing their final show of the year when they present LCP Shorts. Enjoy six short plays directed by outgoing senior theater students on Thursday and Friday night in the LGI at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 in advance and $7 at the door.
Comcast is hiring a residential service technician. Wages $17 an hour plus quarterly and annual bonuses. They offer discounts and employee services, $3,000 value annually, and you get your own company truck. Perks and benefits, $1,500 signing bonus, tuition reimbursement, insurance, medical, life, disability, dental, vision, 401k, and much, much more. See Mr. Taylor in the 10 through 12 guidance office or check the job board near door 5C to scan the QR code. Interested in being a member of the Lawrence Township Color Guard? Join us tomorrow or next Tuesday for an easy audition process. If you have any questions or scheduling issues, contact Julie Reed. Please stay tuned for an additional announcement at the end of our broadcast.
Ivy Tech wants to help you get a head start on your college degree by offering free courses to high school students this summer. Taking Ivy Tech courses while in high school gives you the opportunity to explore future careers and discover your passion while earning college credit, which moves you closer to completing the Indiana College Core or earning an associate degree before you even graduate. Ivy Tech's free summer courses are a great way to get started or continue completing your credential. Summer dates registration window is open now through June 6th. Please register at least 2 weeks before the start of the courses. The 8-week courses run from June 6th to July 31st. Get started now at no cost to you. Let us know if you're interested in registering for free summer courses by contacting Douglas Hammerling at dhammerling@ivytech.edu. A representative for the K-14 team from Ivy Tech will be in contact with you about next steps. You may also contact Mr. Taylor in guidance for assistance. Drama Club and Thespians will meet today at 4 p.m. in room 126 for preparation for Academy Awards.
Spring Swim Team Call-Out continues until May 11th. Show up anytime between 4 p.m. and 5:30 p.m. at Lawrence Central High School pool. Enter door 9 and follow the signs to the pool. National Honor Society will be hosting the last blood drive of the year tomorrow from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in room 184. We're in a nationwide blood crisis, and the increase in travel for spring break this year has resulted in a drastic decrease in blood donation. Your generosity will ensure that hospitals have the necessary blood available for the patients they serve. Blood on the shelves today will save lives tomorrow. Sign up on your Canvas page and scan the QR code. Please bring a photo ID, eat, and hydrate before you give blood that day.
It was a fantastic weekend for LC Performing Arts. Orchestra, Wind Ensemble, The Central Sound, and Suites all competed in Isthmus State qualifications. All groups received gold ratings, and Orchestra, Wind Ensemble, and Central Sound earned with distinction. The Wind Ensemble and The Central Sound qualified for state finals next weekend. Choir will perform at Pike High School, while band will be hosted right here at LC. Tonight is senior night for the boys and girls track teams. They are against LN, and the meet starts at 5:30 p.m.
Today's vocabulary word is schmooze, a verb meaning to chat in a friendly and persuasive manner, especially so as to gain favor, business, or connections.
Did you know? Audrey Hepburn was born on this day in 1929. She was one of the most graceful actresses of the film industry. She has been an eyewitness to World War II and faced numerous struggles through it. This talented actress had an affinity to dance and did all it took to get trained in ballet dancing. Her first significant role was as a ballerina, where she choreographed her own moves, which were highly praised. She lived with her mother and did modeling to earn a livelihood. This actress was engaged with the theater, and this got her noticed as an actress, which eventually ushered her into the film industry. She was the iconic star of Breakfast at Tiffany's, who won an Oscar, a BAFTA award, and a Golden Globe award for her performance in Roman Holiday. In 1993, she received the Screen Actors Guild Live Achievement Award. She was voted the third greatest female screen legend in the history of American cinema in 2008. She had a philanthropic side and was engaged in many humanitarian works, which were recognized by many organizations, even posthumously. She died in 1993 of cancer at the age of 63.
Celebrity birthdays: Gracie Gillum is 30.
Lance Bass is 43.
Will Arnett is 52.
And Richard Jenkins is 75.
This has been today's current.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Stay healthy, Bears.
Please stay tuned for this additional announcement.
Hey ho. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, now don't remember that because you're going to need it later.
I think people should join Guard because it's good for the body and soul.
Because it's like one big family, and you also get to step out of your comfort zone and be someone different.
It's a really nice environment to be in. You make really good friends.
Make memories together, and we're always there for each other.